10 left to go. March the Hammer and Louie out in front, followed by Richard and Frank.
Four seconds left to remain in this race. We got Mike out of profile by Louie, Richard, Frankie Jr. Next up is that four-wheel drive mod, two-wheel drive, mixed in class. Get ready. Looks like Marcel took the win, followed by Louie. Actually, Louie's only 2 seconds behind Mark. Finish lap you are on. Mark, you are done first.
You are done in second. About 4.6 seconds behind your leader.